Hey y'all, as promised, I was gonna come back with my Temu haul. And I only got 10 minutes to do this. So let me get started. Everything came in this box. So I'm gonna open the box. Okay, so first thing is these green long sweats that I ordered. Just some regular green sweats. And they got some pockets on the side, little pockets. And they long, yeah. Cause you know it's cold outside, y'all. I gotta be warm. And the next thing I ordered was this hoodie sweater for my son. And it's a lion because he is a Leo. Okay. The next thing I ordered, this is a power pack case. I actually thought it was the power pack, but I think it's just the case. Yeah, it's just the case. But you can also power it with batteries. I mean, you can put batteries in there, and I believe those are AA. Oh, what is that? Yeah, I think they AA. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But what's good is that it has two USBs, a C, and all that. Okay. So. I thought I would put the battery pack, but that actually uses batteries, so I can use the USBs in it. Next is this two-piece sweater, like pants set that I ordered. Okay, so these are the pants, and it's like in a blue. I like this already. This is the shirt, and there's a turtleneck, which is great for the weather. Yes. Okay. This is the phone case that I ordered from a friend for his iPhone 14 camera. And it's in a blue. already. There it is. It's put. Nice. Okay, sir. These are my leggings because I ordered me a dress and it's cold. So I need some leggings to go under it. And they're like a khaki cat. I forgot how you pronounce that. Khaki, not khaki, cake. Ah. Anyway, it's like a light beige color. And I can wear it under my winter dress. This sweater, chain, whatever. So when I'm wearing my sweater dress, I have a chain that's long enough to go over it. It's like in a gold tone. It's really cute. This is what that looks like. Okay. These are the chunky hoop earrings that I ordered. I had a pair already, and as soon as I tried to connect them, they had broke. So I got another pair because I really like them. You know, here they are. Cute, huh? Okay. This is my headband wig that I ordered. And I'll show y'all more of what this looks like once I put it on, but it is a headband wig. I like that too. Who's in that channel? This is a lip color that I ordered. I ordered one of these before and it was like really light, like the color of my lips. This one is supposed to be a little darker. I tan with the whole box just to get it out of there. Because I'm running out of time. Not much darker, but it's a little darker. Like, you know, I like natural tones because I'm not a big makeup fan. Okay. This is the hoodie that I got to go with the green sweats that I showed off. I'd be so scared of their hoodies because the arms are always short. But this is it. It's just a white hoodie. It's cute. Oh, this is the black blouse that I ordered for work. You know, because I'm a substitute teacher. Gotta keep it professional. It's just the black button-up blouse. Yeah. And it got little buttons on the side of the arms. So if you want to button up the sleeves to go up. Ooh, I'm gonna have to come back, y'all. This is what the boots look like. Got the glove for them. I think they're cute. They're comfortable. Cute. And I'll be back to show y'all the rest of what I have time.